Hello, here is the question number 21. Question number 21 is the points of crossing over in meiosis appears as that means the crossing over points are called what? Yeah, four options are synaptonemal complex, option number A, option number B is protein axis, option number C chiasmata, and option number D diagenesis. Right option is chiasmata. Okay, chiasmata is the point where the crossing over occurs. Okay, here the chromatids are crossed over and form new combination. Okay, here is the explanation. The points of attachment, the points of attachment are called chiasmata singularis, chiasma. These spots where crossing overs. In these spots or in chiasmata, crossing over, I am writing in short form, CO, crossing over is random. Okay, random. So now let's move to the second point. Second point is here, new combination of DNA. New combination of DNA created are a significant source of genetic variation. Genetic variation, and next one is here. These new combinations of alleles are beneficial for the individual. Hence, the correct option is C, that is chiasma or chiasmata. Okay, now hope you know it is clear. Here, the right answer is option number C, chiasmata. Thank you for watching.